the government's attempts to stop a surge in repossession orders may be delaying the inevitable. Figures from the Ministry of Justice show mortgage possession claims shot up by 14% in the second quarter, while the number of claims that led to possession orders remain more or less the same. The Ministry of Justice warned the figures should be treated with caution due to the fall in repossession orders made following the introduction of new mortgage pre-action protocol.